What's up, dude? Thanks for tuning in again. As promised, we are right here, right now, and we will start our first missions by booting up the base of operations. I hope you liked the first episode. It was quite long and quite some information in it. I tried to keep it as clear as possible, but you know, sometimes I'm just derping around because I'm just playing with you. Let's see where we got this one. This is the medical wing. While I was playing last night with my friends for hours, because it's really lovely, they love it as well. I've already upgraded this one. I think that's the only one you can actually upgrade in this beta. And upstairs, how do we get upstairs? I forgot. Oh no, shizzle. No, this is all storage junk, everything, you know. You guys actually could do some cleanup instead of staying around there, you know.
The tech wing has obviously seen better days, but if obviously. You can get Rhodes back here, he's apparently got a lot of tricks up his sleeve. Former PMC, I think. Knows more than you think he does. I suspect he'll be very useful.
Oh, here is the tech wing, obviously, and a blueprint with sticky notes. I like this one just popping in. Lovely, looks really nice. Booting up the base operations. Meet Frey Lau at the entrance. We'll do that. We'll do that. I know. Did we actually equip everything we had? I think so. Ah, that's the missus from the helicopter.
Hey.
Helicopter.
Bad news. I'm not going to be able to get out there. Not with my goddamn leg like this. I'll do
what I can
from here, but it's not the same. You have no idea how much I wanted to be in the field. I trained for a scenario like this my entire life, but it's worse than anything we could have imagined. You know how they won't let you get too close to anyone, so it won't mess you up when you're finally activated? Well, I did that, and it didn't fucking work. I'm attached. These are my people. This is my city. We're taking it back. Oh.
Look, you need to...
Yeah, okay. Okay. They're counting on us. Let's not let them down.
This is a helicopter and a stethoscope on his chest. Is a doctor as well, and he's everything. I think it's gonna be one of these games where you just listen silently and just nod your head instead of there will be character animations, because you can basically modify your character as you go, as you want. And I think that's... I'm not quite sure, but you might can... adjust him later on as well. If not, you can always start a new one. We already have been here. Let's just quickly update the situation board just to read it. To update our map. Upload, you can see there. Boop. And we're finished. So what is this encounter discovered? See, that's where we updated. So if you look on the map now, there's an encounter. This is a mission, and this is an encounter. Not an encounter. What's this? It's another map. So I think it updates after a while. So let's do the mission then. The mission we will do on our own, and then I might do the mission with some friends later on. But on the console, so you get an idea of how the graphics compare to each other from PC to console. If you look at the backpack here, it looks a bit more blunt on the console. There's not as much depth or contrast, I would say. So yeah, like little wrinkles missing, everything, but PC is pretty neat, and I would say there's no downgrade or anything. But that's just my opinion, okay? That's just my opinion. Make up your own mind. Make up your own mind, because in the end, it's still loads of fun. Yeah, this wildlife, you can shoot. Or miss shooting. what's that? This is, what, this is the stadium. How is the stadium called again? The disaster is covering the center. I don't know. Medicine Field Hospital. This is not a stadium. There's a medicine field. Alright. I don't know what it is. Pardon me for that. I've never been to the States, but I would love to go. It's Madison Square Garden Hospital or Fields Hospital. Oh, okay. Rioters have taken over the Madison Square Garden Fields Hospital, holding Sierra, or like C-E-R-A staff hostage inside. Find and rescue Dr. Jessica Kendall and the other medical staff. Mission reward, 200 medical wing supplies, which I guess we need for upgrading the medical wing in our home base. We get 250 apocalyptic dollars credits. We get experience points, hell, lots, and weapon, and we get a doctor. We can go for matchmaking, play with other players. We go difficult, G hold. I played on normal because I just don't want to derp around right now. I just want to show you things. I played yesterday a couple of times off difficult, and it was really difficult. Level 8, the high. I played with my friends and they were level 7, 8. I was level 4, 5 noobish. I was just getting battered all the time.
We've got a lot of hostiles inside, agents.
This was crazy.
Dr. Kendall and her staff. We need those personnel back at the base.
Cougars, don't look at explosions.
Hold here to cover your back. Then we'll escort the medical personnel when you've retrieved them.
Yeah, cover my back. Oh, I see. Yeah, you're not gonna do anything. You're just gonna wait here. I see what you do. Oh lord, there's one guy coming down there. Can I mark him? Yeah, with why are you marking enemies? Oh lord. So, let's start this. Guys down. I want to show you something else up there. Let me just clear out this area. See our laser pointer here? We just equipped that and you can see it's work. It works. Reload our health bar. We got grenades, we got health, but it recovers like if you get like certain sections of your health down, it recovers. But once one section is completed, you need to take a medi pack in order to replenish your health. So what I wanted to show you is actually your inventory abilities. There are abilities with Q and E, or like right trigger and left trigger. Skill available. You now have skills available. Expand your toolkit and blah blah blah. So you have medical, tech and security, what you have in the beta. Then you can also upgrade perks and whatever. That's not available in the beta. But right now, medical. You can have this. Sense out reaction pulse to marks hostile allies. So you can trigger it and it replenishes after time. And you can basically send out as a scan eagle vision and marks all enemies. This is a sticky bomb you can trigger, and this is a shield which gives you cover and unlimited pistol ammunition. Once you upgraded your medical base, this one is really useful when you're playing in a squad. Because what it does is you can shoot a medipack at anyone which is in different cover, and you don't have to go there, go through the crossfire or anything. So let's say your buddy's down and requires your help, or you can see is really low on health. You can shoot over a medipack and it just explodes, and he will heal. But you also can use it yourself if you don't have any medipacks available, which you can see here on below the ammunition. And the health, which is the cross with the V to use it, which I have two of. So let's look around a little bit and loot the area. I remember there was one on the console here as a backpack, random stuff. Look, we get one soda. Let me try to access this because I don't know how. Oh, there it was. So soda. This is actually like, let's say in GTA Online, when you take meteorite bar or anything, and it gives you health. This one gives you different abilities. For example, 30% skill cooldown reduction. That means skill cooldown is what you equip. Oh, did I actually equip it? No, I didn't equip my abilities, but that's what it is. So I equip this one with Q, equip skill with Q. Q, 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 Q. Oh, it's locked. Then let's take E. So when we press E now, we can have this pulse scan. And if we take a soda, like this, once we used it, let's use it. You see on the bottom right there, you get critical hit damage, and you can, it will attack some enemies. See this guy, for example, there. And now it's still active, it's active, but it's recharges as well. If I use this one, see the soda, it will replenish way faster. See that on the there, but the, above the V? Yeah, that's what it does. So excuse me, sir. How about a nice headshot?
To the security system, I might be able to find Candle's location.
I love looking around. Look at this. This is obviously was when everything went to shit. The people got first aid in here and everything, but now everybody has died out, and you can see it in the beginning with this quarantine zone. There are loads of body bags and everything. The atmosphere of the game is just so nice. What's this? Is that okay, this LED is like simulating a glass roof. Alright. And my friend yesterday, I need to show you later on when we get there, but my friend showed me like an Easter egg already what we found. It's super funny, but you all know it maybe by now, but I just want to show you. Look at it. It's like from environment to environment to environment. The Snowdrop engine does a really, really nice job. I love it. I just love it. I'm not a graphic whore or anything. I just love good-looking games. And I started playing the games.
Can you see the CCTV feed? CCTV. Looks like Candle and her staff are being forced to treat their wounded. That's the only reason they're still alive.
Okay, that's the Dr. Connell. We need to get out. She's kissing almost that guy, rioters. Standing next to her, on four TVs. This is like a peep show. But I started playing games when I got a Sega and a Nintendo and everything. And I remember my cousin and I, shout out Robert, we left the Nintendo running for days and days and days because we couldn't save. And now we got this. This is just epic. You know, you save whenever you want, or it automatically saves. But this one is so much more than Mario, even though Mario is it's gonna be a classic forever. Let's hope we see it on more ways soon. Open that door. TC. That's what I realized when with games I've been playing for years now. Every time when the game's trying to get you in one direction with lights or blinking objectives in the top right, in the top left, I mean, always turn around and go the different way. You know why? Because there's always something to loot. For example, an energy bar. What does the energy bar do, you ask? The energy bar removes status effects. Oh, I just ate it. Well, you know, I didn't have any status effects, but people or enemies here, let's replenish an ammo, they will throw different kind of stuff at you, like tear gas grenades. And these ones, they will affect your vision, and you become the screen becomes all blurry and it affects you, can't really see, can't really aim. The energy bar does remove it, because sugar is a good thing in limits.
You should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
Don't know you. But you look funny. He's having fun. What else we got? Is that... No, I'm just gonna take a look around. It's like all... It's a baseball, basketball player? No, no, but definitely... These are... No. These are definitely not basketball players. Maybe very famous doctors. Oh, wow. This is gonna be hard, I'm telling you. Just let's try to mark them, just to, so I don't lose an overview. Let's vault and just quickly get in cover here. Let's take this bad boy. Don't let him sneak up. Come on, boy. Additional hostiles up there. Alright, let's move in. The more you play with, the more friends and the bigger your squad is, the more dudes are shizzle. Ah! See, that was a grenade. This here, this affects your vision then. And they're throwing another grenade. See, I just ran through it and now it's all blurry. Not really nice. That's what I have to criticize on the game. These guys are throwing grenades like mad. No, 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 run forward. Get in cover, get in cover. Take a mini pack. He dropped some. Additional hostiles. Hello, sir. Yeah, go to hell, boy. Where are you? There you are. You can also shoot out of cover like this. So I don't really need to risk anything. This is a purple guy. This guy's more heavy. Oh lord. I need to get out of here. I need to. I'm down. I'm dead. See? If you get overwhelmed, if you get too much into it, that's what will happen. That's what will happen. So let's try this again. And this time not derp around so much. But I'm not really used to playing on a PC because I'm more of playing comfortable on the console. A lot of these guys. So the controls are still a bit clunky to me and getting used to it, but I'm sure once you get there, controls are just fine. And I like that you can map everything you want to. Let's see. Okay, let's try kick this off again. What also really helps is to shoot little... No. Shoot little bursts of bullets. So your muscle climb's not that high. It's a bitch on the console. But on the PC, you know, you can, with the mouse, you can easily correct it, but... Come on, guys! Oh, wow! Okay. That's a good thing. If you get, they have like an indicator that they are about to throw a grenade. If you shoot them while they are already throwing the grenade, and they didn't throw it yet, then they explode in their face. You dead too. Oh wow. Go away. Where's this hostile? Three more. Quickly reload. Maybe you can throw a grenade. And they're smart. Look, they move. They will move. And I will move too. I have to. Ooh, before I get into trouble here. Let's quickly change weapon. Ooh, Lord. Get in cover. You need to change cover. You need to flank peeps. Sorry for being a bit quiet here, but I'm trying to focus. Because it's not really easy. Okay, you dead. You dead. Ooh, we are a badass lady. Well, after we died once. But, okay. Booyakasha.
Candle and her staff are still upstairs, stashed in the kitchen at Kobe's.
Sweet. So, what we have here, we have ammo. We have to take a medikit now, so we get full health. And let's have a look around. Anyone dropped some loot? Except of some bullets, some lousy bullets. Let's run around a little bit. Reload. There's nothing here. There's a medipack. See that? Go over. Yeah, we got one more medipack. That's good. That's good. Let's quickly reload our other weapon because I think it was empty. Is it real? Did it reload? Ah, I could have just done the pull scan instead of marking them manually with Y. Event tonight. All-star. Look at this. This is just great. I said basketball because, you know, I've been here before. Now I'm showing you the Easter egg.
That they've really trashed the place. It would have broken my dad's heart to see it go to hell like this.
Can you see it?
We used to watch games there together.
Can you see it? Who does that guy look like?
I think it's better my folks don't live to see any of this. But then I think about all the people doing their best to keep going.
I don't have flashlights.
That's who we do this for.
Charles?
Go get him.
Charles who? Hookers and beer. 2.5 men. There he is again. It's Charlie fucking Sheen. It's awesome. It's awesome. So, let's get this lady doctor. Let's get our sister out of here. Here we are. On the second floor. Like short loading screen. It's not that bad.
To get to Kobe's, you'll have to pass by some contaminated areas. There used to be plenty of sick people being treated there before they got shot. So be careful.
So what is our ability is E. So let's try to sneak in there. Use the ability to mark some dudes. Enemies, and then let's just quickly pick them off. Threats found 3. So if you do this, this will also appear on the map of your friends. Try to throw a grenade over there. Booyakasha. Oh, look at the bottle here popping. Boom. There will be later some paint standing around. I wanna try how this looks. Because on the console it didn't look as nice as in the stage demo when they shot the paint. There's one more dude. Yes. This looks really easy. And right now these guys are level 4, but if you're level 5 or level 6 and these guys are level 7 or 8, they're just a few more levels above you, this becomes incredibly hard. It's incredibly hard it becomes. And as I said this before, the more you get, the more you have in your team, the more enemies you spawn, the more enemies you get. Hello sir, how you doing? That's the doctor. She's not really happy. She's crying. We got some assistance here. Hello, ma'am. I'm here to rescue you.
Keep your heads down and keep it quiet.
Yeah.
Well, warning. Hostiles detected.
Oh no. So a grenade. Oh no, there's a baseball bat guy. This guy, oh, wow. These guys are so fucking annoying because... Lord. They come running out at you and just like suicide bombers. What was the game? Damn it.
The escort party's taking heavy fire from the roof. They can't move until you get up there and take down that gunner.
Which was the game where the suicide bombers come running at you and explode? Mad Max? No. Far Cry. If you haven't seen it, check out Far Cry on my channel. I apologize for the quality though, because I didn't have my microphone yet. But you know, you might like it. Just go and check it out. I also have a funny montage on the channel with a friend of mine. So feel free to check it out and let me know your comments below that. What else we got here? Does this explode? Oh, it does. Let's try this. Hold on. Oh. Nice. So you can use the environment to your advantage as well. That's good. Huh? Why is there a dog here? In a cage? What type of kitchen is this? Dog A, dog B. That's not nice. Well, let's get out of here. That's just nasty. That's just nasty. I'm not cooking it, my best friend. There's another. Alright. The doctor, is she? Where's the doctor? I think she moved forward already. Up? Yeah, there you go. Quickly replenishing health. If you don't want to cramp your fingers by running all the time, you just press X and she runs herself. And you know, put your head on your hand. Your chin on your hand and just watch, enjoy the show. No. So now we gotta clear the roof. You're almost level 5. At the top, you see it there.
Alpha escort, we have an agent on the roof.
But
the candle made
you
it to your position.
Also can check it in inventory. Character points. Increase your level to earn ability. I see. So always look in the corners. Sometimes the sneaky devs put something there for loot or anything. But here I think this area is clean. Oh, hold on. Let's restock on. Oh no, I pressed E. F I wanted to press. Alright, let's get up here and see what's that about. Oh, look, the scan already revealed some guys. This is the paint I was talking about. So if you shoot this, pay attention to it because it's from the stage demo. And on the console, it looks like clunk, it's out, the paint. Then here, let's see how it works here. Oh, look, this guy dropped something. Awesome. Oh shizzle. This guy's trying to flank me. That's not good. That's not good. Okay, you're dead. Sweet. Level 5 reached.
Warning. Additional hostiles incoming.
This is like an end boss. Hutch is the end boss. The final boss. Let's try if we can scan. How far does it reach? Not far enough. Where is this coming from? Oh wow, this dude is just suppressing me as fuck. He's dead. No, let's pick you off. Oh, sweet headshot. Additional hostiles. Am I getting flanked? What is happening? No. Alright, oh, I need to take a main pick. Oh wow. This is just mental. I don't have any health packs. Let's run down here. Maybe I can... Oh lord. Maybe I can replenish on ammo or something quickly. Restock. Come on, dude. Mrs. TC. Restock. Any mini packs with it? Oh, no, of course not. Reload. Full. Okay. Hello. Oh, he's gonna fuck me up, he said. No! What a bummer. What a bummer. It's hard, it's hard. It gets harder and harder the higher you get. So I have to try this again. Holy moly. That's basically me, my fault for the controls being so clunky. This guy's dead. This guy's dead too. Reloading. Try the paint here. Doesn't look any different from the console. He's dead. Come on, come on, come on. So headshots and everything. These numbers you can turn off. But I said that in the last episode. If you haven't seen it, check it out. It's more like a general overview and free roam. This one is the mission here. Still. Quickly.
Warning. Additional hostiles incoming.
Oh, he's coming down. Okay, so he's taking more damage. But this guy... It's super hard. More hostiles. Let me try to throw a grenade and let's welcome them with the grenade. Okay, this one was quite alright. Ooh. One more grenade. Do I have a grenade?
Stay away! Stay away! Stay away!
Reload. Later on you get snipers and everything as well. It's easier to pick them off then. Oh wow, this helped. Is it just you and me, Hutch? The date doctor. Heavy soldier, end boss. Oh lord. No, 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 get in cover. Do I have a grenade? No, no more grenades. Fire exchange.
Got the medic safely across. Candle and all staff accounted for. No casualties.
We made it, guys. Thanks for staying with me.
Wish I could have had your back out there, but I think we make a hell of a team anyway. When you get back to the base, we'll talk to Candle and we'll see what she can do for us.
Well, it looks kind of the same compared to the console. Try to get a console video up as well for you guys. So let's see what we had here. Sold ammo and loot coated gloves, so you can expect it, examine or take it all like I did right now. What's this? I don't know. This is energy bar. Examine classic AK4. Let's take this loot item. What's this? Medical. Mechanical holster, let's take it with us. We can sell it, you know, and then later on we can buy different things. And one more thing I forgot to tell you before, and the difference, you get a level, like level 5 you see in the top right, and you get a multiplayer level when you get in the dark zone, and this drops and falls depending on how you go, rogue or not rogue. But I tried to make a different video for that to explain that a little bit more. Right now, we managed just to die twice, so it can be quite challenging. It's like getting out of the building again. What are you? Of course, you're loot. One medikit. Sweet. We just can take this right away. Get full health again. Where are we going? We are going to the exit. 40 meters. It's over there. Ooh. Excuse me. That's where I've been before. We came in this way and then we made our way all the way up around and up, bloop bloop bloop, and now we're getting back outside to the guys who covered our back. No, no, it's just lights. What I figured out is when you're inside, you can shoot the lights and they turn back on and off and on and off. Well, that's something, you know, it's a beta, so don't be too harsh on the guys, but just a little thing. I think you could use it to your advantage. We have a load of encounters here. Is that another mission? Okay, let's finish this one. Talk to Jessica. We'll do that. Replenish on our ammunition, JTF. That is also a little bit. So I can run outside and inside, but I can't run in this part because they're killing some infection or something on it. And what also is a little bit weird is if you shoot people in the head, Like, they need bullets and bullets and bullets. I know it's not really real. It's in roleplay attribute there. But without any explanation why they're taking... The guy with the baseball bat can take, I don't know, a magazine of bullets in his head is a bit... You know, the virus could have made him a bit stronger or anything, but... So, that's really basically it. It's like, oh, leave it to your imagination, or let's give him more armor or something.
Well, so you're a division agent, huh? Great. Now, don't dwell on all the death and carnage around you, or the fact that so many have tried to do what you're about to attempt and failed and died what surely must have been a horrible death. Sure, they have more support than you do now, but so what? Fate's random and heartless, nothing to do about that. Stay positive. I'm just, real glad it's gonna be you out there in the field and not me. But I'll let you know what we got, okay?
Okay. Let me know what you got. There's another one we got there, but we got an attribute to assign, an ability, because we just unlocked skill slot available. That's awesome. So this one here, we got, we got E for the pulse scan, and we can get the shield, for example, or a sticky bomb. I never went with a sticky bomb. So we put in Q sticky bomb, and E is the pulse scan. Loot we sort out later. Just gonna see what Jessica Kendall has to say.
Well, look who it is. Thanks for getting me out of the garden. I've been in some hostile work environments before, but Jesus. Of course,
not
like this place is gonna win any prizes either. Antique equipment, zero staff, patients lining up out the door. This isn't going to cut it.
We're doing the best we can, Dr. Kendall. Any suggestions you might have, I'm happy to listen.
I know. Beggars, choosers, all that crap. What matters is beating this thing, but I can't do that without knowing more about it.
Here's a good place to start. Sarah is pretty sure Dr. Gordon Amherst had something to do with the outbreak.
God. That asshole. Saw him present a paper at Columbia once, he nearly started a riot. He's part of this? I need to talk to him. Anything of his you can find. Notebooks, laptops, close personal friends, I need that too. And we need to talk about live samples and antibodies. You're gonna be busy.
And you'll be?
Fixing this. Saving lives. Now if you'll excuse me, I'll get started.
Fix the spelling mistakes, Mrs. Alright, new mission, tutorial, upgrade wing. Mission completed, unlock the medical wing. Let's do this. Supplies, we got, we did the mission, we got the supplies to upgrade the medical wing. Let's see what we can do. Quarantine, each wing has 10 upgrades. Alright, next hint. The medical wing requires medical wing supplies for each upgrade you want to build. Medical wing supplies can be gathered by completing medical missions, which is the medical sign, and medical encounters. Each upgrade build contributes to the progress of percentage of the wing. Each upgrade unlocks skills, skill mods, and talents. Each upgrade build will award one or more perks. All perks are listed in the abilities menu in the perk tab. Let's build the first upgrade. Yes, sir, will do.
Looks perfect. I can't thank you enough. But I will bring you something from my wine rack.
I choose this one. New skill, new perk. New abilities are ready to equip. Yeah. Perk medikits. Increase medikit inventory by one slot. Yoo-hoo! Thank you for playing the Tom Clancy's Division Beater. Congratulations. There's still more to do. No additional main story missions currently available in the beta, but New York is full of activities and secrets to discover, especially in the Dark Zone, which we probably will see a little bit later. You will find the greatest challenges, the best gear, and plenty of other players inside the Dark Zone. Just head east. Well, we will see you in the inside of the Dark Zone. 10% upgraded. Okay.
Finally, a clinic. Gotta start somewhere.
Yep.
We've got enough staff to start tending to the public, but we've got our work cut out for us.
Oh, can't wait to upgrade this with you guys and just make it tidy. I have a OCD for this, maybe. All right. Yo, dude. Do that. Thank you very much for watching. Thanks for staying with me. And I hope you liked the beta so far. Let me know what you think down below in the comments. Please leave a like. It doesn't cost you anything and helps me out a lot. Subscribe if you want to see more videos of this and other videos with me and my friends playing this game. And follow me on Facebook or Twitter. Alright, you can see it in my channel art. But I say ciao for now and see you in the dark zone.